here is the tiny city of Rome, surrounded by the papal states. Now, its rule is small, but its power is great. Can you tell me why?
All the kings want to be crowned by the Pope.
I have waited a lifetime for this moment.
We will not fail you, Father.
Cardinal Borgias has the required majority.
We're Spaniards, they hate us.
Does Father have so many enemies?
As our father, perhaps not. But as Pope.
This Pope is a lecherous abomination!
The Cardinal's come to discuss the deposition of the Borgia Pope.
You will have your war!
We must bind our enemies to us, make friends of them.
We are family, we are one, and we will only triumph as one.
To family.
I will not have this family at war with itself.
Don't you want them to hear that you have a new arm?
Give me control of the papal armies and I will...
We will have one son in the cloth and one in armor. It is a daughter's duty to marry her father's choice.
So I am to have no voice in the matter?
And if my husband proves ungallant?
I shall cut his heart out with a dinner knife. If anything happened to her... I'd die.
You miss her that much?
Always. It's long been my suspicion that my brother has congressed with my angelic sister.
I see castles aflame. I see blood running through the streets of cities.
God gives you riches and you kill for me.
Show me your hands, Cesare. Is it true what I've heard? That they're stained with blood?
And I know the one sin my father would never forgive. It's fratricide.
How could we have missed such enmity in the bosom of our home?
You know what he did to me, what he took from me, you all do. And you stood by for the honor of the family.
Father, we must discuss our brother. He will drag this whole family with him.
Help him through his dark night.
Only God forgives. You're gorgeous. We never forget.